You are now watching Gunspot.
Feels a bit strange being back on this side of the comms, just like the good old days. Now, last transmission I got from Crow was just before you showed up.
You said he and Glint were scouting ahead.
Right. He called in some sort of anomaly, said he'd sniff around the perimeter. Personally, I prefer a little more direct approach. Tell you about the Hunter Vanguard before me? His name is Andal Brask. He was my mentor. Great shot. Terrible gambler. Still, we had this friendly little wager about what was inside the Traveler. I told him there's nothing. So of course Andal says, well then I'm betting on everything. Everything. Lucky guess. The inside is a composite of the outside. You're gonna see some things you recognize, and some things you don't. Treat it all as real. Unless it ain't. But I can guarantee you the Shadow Legion up ahead are as real as they come.
From our vision.
Kate, is that you? Glint, where's the damn kid? I've been trying to raise you both on comms for hours.
Gone? The hell do you mean, gone?
The anomaly we were investigating, it's a construct of darkness, I think, and a cave mouth.
It felt
wrong, like it doesn't belong here. I begged him not to go inside, but you know how he is. I tried to follow, I did. That barrier, this place, the cave, it's impossible for me to push past it all.
Stay where you are. We'll find a way through.
Locks control that barrier between us and Crow.
Aid? Any ideas?
Oh, I was never good at puzzles. Was always more Ikora's thing.
Those taken scions might share a connection with that dial.
Affirmative. The Guardian will handle it.
Please hurry, Guardian. Crow has no one to raise him if he falls.
Glint, this ain't your fault.
He's my Guardian. My responsibility.
And you're his. I know you want eyes on him. But you need to stay out of sight until help gets there.
Thank you.
make of that bird that led us to Glint?
Well, it seems pretty obvious to me. I think it's pretty obvious to you, too. The real mystery is why nobody wants to say it out loud.
I will. A traveler. It's helping us.
must be it. Glint's right. This feels cancerous. Like a blight. But it's different somehow. What is this? Indecision.
Guardian. You were thrust into an unending life of certitude.
It's in my mind, trying to tear me apart.
Let us free you from this architect of your enslavement.
No! I did it. I fought it off. Shut it out.
No matter. Our voice will suffice. That diorama.
To grant Crow dominion of the reef, the Awoken, and all the stars beyond. But he chose pain. Subjects himself so completely to your traveler. This belief is taught, conditioned into you. It can be unlearned.
There, up ahead. Crow? Crow?
Quiet. Listen. I've seen these veiled statues before. You have too. It's whispering something, but I can't quite make it out.
Stop listening to it!
I told you to wait outside. This place is... I don't know what kind of effect it's going to have on you.
He's right, Glint.
I don't care. He doesn't get to make those decisions for me. We're supposed to be a team. Guardian and Ghost. That's how the Traveler made us.
I'm sorry.
Don't ever leave me behind again. Promise.
I promise.
Let's set up camp outside. Kate's not far.
Of course he isn't. Tell me you got the drop on him at least.
You and the Guardian both need better boots.
Well, maybe I'll get lucky this time. It's hard to describe. It's like these pockets of darkness are physical manifestations of the witness's presence here. An infection festering.
You said it spoke to you.
In the dark, tempting me. The witness knows what's in our hearts and minds. It promises to make it all real as part of the final shape. Listen, whatever the witness is doing to the Traveler, our ghosts can feel it too. And it's spreading. Ikora would know what to do.
Well, don't worry, kid. We'll find her. Even if we have to blast our way through.
I don't think it's that simple.
Sometimes it can be. Let's just get our bearings again. Refocus.
Agreed.
What a relief to see Crow and Glint again. That cave we found him in, where the witness tried to possess me. A malignant place like that inside the Traveler feels blasphemous. That wasn't just darkness. It was reshaped by the witness. Corrupted. No wonder it could project itself there. At least out here, the Traveler's light still protects us. As much as it can, anyway. Michelle? Don't worry. It's not as bad as it looks. The witness barely left a crack. We'd take hits and we'd get back up again. Right, Guardian? Listen, the others spotted a location nearby that risen. That's the helm signal. Mara, we can barely hear you. I'll try to boost the connection.
Hello?
I came across some wreckage when I was scouting earlier. Dismissed it as another anomaly until Ghost described Ikora's ship.
No one was inside. So she's alive. We just have to find her.
Yeah, and that's always easier said than done.
I'm sending you some coordinates. You're on the lookout for something that resembles the cradle on Io. We'll start there.
We're not the only ones looking for Ikora.
The Hive already bothered?
We can handle them.
Well, go right ahead. I'll be here for moral support.
Concentrated darkness.
The least we can do is put it to good use.
More of the Witnesses' abominations. Careful, Guardian.
On the coordinates of that wreckage. Any sign of Ikora? Or her ghost?
Nothing yet.
There! Up ahead! We know Ikora abandoned her ship. Maybe she found something.
Maybe so, but going it alone isn't worth the risk. I learned that the hard way.
Luckily, she's got the three sharpest hunters in the system to back her up.
Oh, yeah!
And when do they get here?
That shield creates concentrated light. You can use it to power those wells.
Where light rises, darkness recedes.
Sounds like you've been reading Ikora's field journals.
I always try to learn from the best.
Thank you.
our hive ahead. Eyes up.
Zivu Arath's followers again. Of course they'd answer the witness's call.
Well, I'm glad somebody's been paying attention. Me, I see three glowing green eyes. I open fire, and then apologize to Eris later.
Thank you.
So, using both light and dark energy is what brought down that barrier.
Mara often spoke of the balance of light and dark. We awoken were made in conflict. Our connection to darkness is as ingrained as our connection to light. Not all guardians are awoken, but it does feel like we all share that conflict.
This is definitely Ikora's ship. Let's take a closer look.
Commander, Guardian, I hope you are both safe and that you found Crow. I haven't been able to raise you on comm, so I cannot be certain. You know I am not one to be moved without evidence. How did you put it, Zavala? Scientific obstinance. But there is an uncanny sanctity to this place. I feel an impulse. I seek to commune with the Traveler myself. I sense if I reach out, that it will reach back. If not here, where? Find me. I'll be at the cradle. It's just how I remember it.
Similar to something Crow and I ran into shortly after we arrived.
What, another charming gunslinger with roguish good looks?
A high voguer. But it definitely has your humility.
Avoid it earlier.
Avoid it? Glint, how many times did you revive me? 5? 6?
12. But who's counting?
Not bad. If you can't be efficient, be persistent.
Thank you. heads down. And look, light. It's creating a path forward. Guardian, I'm sensing a surge in power in both light and dark.
Hey, when we find Ikora, if she's...
Ikora's strong. I'm sure she's fine.
Oh, that's good. Great. But not really what I'm worried about.
For what?
I was gonna ask if you think she's still mad at me. I made a promise, then I broke it. I died.
Get ready, Guardian. The Witness's forces are heading your way.
The last of them. Let's get to Ikora. We found Ikora. She's deep in meditation.
If Ikora zenned out, she might actually get some answers from the Traveler.
Thank you, Guardian. I thought that maybe here... Maybe the Traveler might give me some sort of guidance, as it once did for the Speaker. I closed my eyes and I opened my heart and mind. I think I heard it. Screaming.
So did we, when we came through the portal.
This place...
We know.
The Witness infecting the Traveler. Darkness combined with light. I wish Osiris could see it. He was always ready with the hypothesis. But here's mine. The Witness brought darkness into the Traveler. Everything you see here inside it is a physical manifestation of a thought made real by the light. Your thoughts, mine, the Witness's. It plans to weaponize that light, reshaping reality outside the Traveler into a perfect stillness. Come back safe. So, is there anyone else with you? Not Commander Zavala, I assume. This isn't quite up to his standards.
Hey. I did my best, all right? Given the circumstances, I think Big Blue will forgive me. Will you?
No. It's too much. It's just too much. It's one thing for the witness to look in our hearts and minds, to conjure up our memories, but this...
Ikora, come on, look at me.
I see you.
I know this is hard. It's tough for me, too.
Tough? What do you know about tough? You are always running off to play renegade, leaving me and Zavala to shoulder all the responsibility when we were supposed to be a team.
I know. I'm gonna make it up to you.
All right.
I know you like me.
Don't get ahead of yourself. You still have a lot to make up.
Well then, we better get started.
Ikora has always had a strong connection to the Traveler. I think that's why she's so confident. Why she's never needed the faith Zavala has. She hasn't sought guidance like this for a long time. But this place makes you reassess what faith means to you. Ikora said our memories reshape the landscape, like the Ascendant Plane. But here it's pure. It's not a recreation, it's... a reimagining. That.
Scans are conclusive. Your body is a construct of light, even if you aren't able to wield it as a weapon.
Well, I guess I need my ghost to do that.
Yes, but still. This is nothing short of a miracle. A miracle that could only be made possible here, in this impossible place.
You sound like Zavala. Next you'll be saying that the Traveler brought me back for a reason.
It did.
Ikora.
Give me a better explanation then.
I don't have one. All I got is my hand cannon. No golden gun. No ghost.
Can I ask you something deeply personal?
Sure.
What did you see when you died your final death?
Well, that ain't fair.
No, it isn't.
Light. So bright, it burned me all the way up, but I didn't...
So which one of us gets to play commander till we find Zavala?
I'd have liked to see you try, but the Guardian will take point.
Salvation. They really believe this much in the Witness's plan?
The Witness is offering them exactly what they want. An end to suffering. That seal is pyramid technology. The Witness's forces are likely nearby.
Let's see if we can get the jump on them. Maybe they have a key.
you.
We've seen these before. On the moon, Europa, the Black Garden. It shouldn't be here.
Not to change the subject, but I finally got a Vanguard signal. Welcome.
Zavala needs to be our priority. Pass the telemetry through.
Traveler used its light to terraform planets, to seed life, while the Witness uses it to reshape this world in its own image.
Hey, did Zavala have anything nice to say about me at my funeral? He always gave the best eulogies.
No. Not a word.
Seriously?
He wasn't there. Wouldn't come out of his office.
I get it. Sometimes grief's a locked door.
Shame.
House Salvation again, right on top of us.
Go get him.
Thank you.
but he is made fragile by his doubts. Push him to fight the inevitable, and he will break. Let us lift the weight of suffering from his shoulders. Desire cultivates a life in the shape of loss. Costs rendered in service to your traveler. His reward is silence. His God has nothing to give.
This is where he lived with his wife and son, isn't it?
We were defending it from the Fallen. The witness wants to wear him down to nothing, but he's still standing strong. To stubborn a retreat.
The Fallen will not defile my family's memory. Guardian, honor them with me. Defend my homestead.
Thank you.
think that's the last of them.
There are always more.
Guardian. Thank you. Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye. I used to think I'd give anything to bring you back. But when the Witness offered me an eternity here with you, with our son,
coming together was hard for everyone. I thought it would feel right.
Hey, kid, you out there? Look, you could ignore me if you want. I would, but you should know I'll hold it against you. Come on, Zavala's supposed to be the strong, silent one. You're supposed to be, I don't know, haven't figured you out yet, now that I think about it.
What do you want, Cade?
I want to talk about Amanda. Yeah, sure, she was a ray of sunshine, yeah, but she was also the biggest pain in the ass I ever met. A remnant of a kid, she tore the engine out of my Sparrow when she was 12. I was furious. Almost got her.
Cade, you've known the Commander a long time. You ever seen one like this?
Worst I ever saw Zavala was right after the Great Disaster. Didn't know the light could go out of an Awoken's eyes till then. But this is something else. He's scared. I've never seen him scared before, not like this. I understand the fear, I feel it too, but I don't know what he'll do with it.
Eris once told me fear is a knife. We can use it to hurt others or ourselves. But we also have the choice to sheathe it.
Yeah. Well, maybe when we get over this mountain, we can make sure no one gets all stabby with their feelings. Got some taken popping up on my roof. Y'all okay?
Nothing I can't handle. If you need me to come over and give you a hand, let me know.
Hey, now, who put who on their back when we threw down?
Oh, come on. You caught me by surprise.
Oh, well, I guess we're even then.
Having Cade back, it's almost like he was never gone. Like the Traveler knew it needed to make the fire team whole again.
Yeah, no, don't get me wrong. It's real nice to see you all again, but the Traveler could have asked before yanking a guy back to life.
Cade, I need to tell you something before we go any further. Meet me up ahead.
Oh, ominous and cryptic. My favorites. Yes, let's. Felt it too, little guy. That's the Traveler. A witness is digging around in its guts.
It's screaming for help.
Good. You're here. Need backup.
Carl wants to talk about how wonderful it is that the Traveler brought me back. Like Ikora hasn't done enough of that already.
It wasn't the Traveler. It was me. I wished my way here on an Ahamkara.
On an Ahamkara? The dragon that twists wishes and dreams into waking nightmares? What the hell made you think that was a good idea?
We were out of options. I remember thinking that I wanted to do this because I had to make things right. Just before I took the plunge, I remember thinking about the Great King Six. No light, no ghost. Fearlessly staring up at me from the wrong side of his own gun. And there you were.
And there I was.
I should have told you sooner.
No, no, you did the right thing keeping this between us. Ikora and Zavala can't know the truth. Not right now.
Faith.
Right. And I... drink. Go on, Guardian. Catch up.
Vex are followers of the Witness. It's all divisive. The same zealots from the Black Garden.
I know all about the Black Garden. You sure you don't want to talk about why you're back?
The why doesn't matter. Never did. Just stay focused and clear path at the moment. Right now, I just need to do something that feels normal, okay? And blasting Vex feels really, really normal.
Just know that the Traveler hasn't abandoned you, Cade. Even if you can't use the light is still part of you. I don't think my wish could have brought you back without it. You could be capable of things you don't even realize.
First things my ghost Sundance said to me was that I was capable of greatness. You remind me of her a little.
In what way?
You're both a pain in my ass.
It must be in charge of this.
Well, whatever you're doing, it's pissed off everything in the wall.
Get blasting, Guardian. We'll cover your back.
Almost sound like you're having fun. Aren't you? Sound like you're having fun, aren't you?
Vex are in retreat. Good work.
I'm picking up a massive new energy signature. Ghost, do you feel that?
I do. The Vex mine must have been obscuring it. It's this way.
Hey, before we meet back up with the others, I meant what I said about keeping this wish business between us.
I won't betray your trust, Cade.
I know, but I gotta say it out loud.
This is it. The energy signature is coming from over there, past the cars where I found you. This is where I found your bones, Guardian. Where I brought you back for the first time. This is where everything started. There's an intense amount of light welling up from this fissure.
That light? That's what it used to be like here, pure and powerful. The golden feeling you get when you're holding a winning hand just... forever.
Incoming. Guardian, let's show them what the Traveler gave us.
Still with us, every step of the way.
Well, you weren't wrong, kid. You could just use a little tact. Guess I could too, for that matter. Maybe Ikora was right to try meditating. If we could cut through the noise...
You think we can open a line of communication with the Traveler?
Something like that. Listen, you and the Guardian go on ahead. I'll see what I can puzzle out.
This is a sign. Something's changed in the Guardian. New power. I can feel it.
The Traveler can give us all the weapons it wants. But without a plan on how to use them, we're as good as dead. Worse.
But we can't overlook the fact that it is helping us. Directly. It gave us Cade.
And it's not enough. When I was... at my family's homestead, something reached out. A voice, a new voice, calling to me, trying to get my attention.
That wasn't your wife.
I know. It was a statue draped in a veil, a relic of the Witness.
What are you suggesting?
You've seen the Witness. You know what it wants to do to us. Maybe it's imprisoned others like that.
No. It's a trick, Zavala. The Witness is weaponizing your grief and desperation against you.
What do you know about grief and desperation? Except how to turn it off.
That's not fair.
Listen, Commander. Cade thinks we still might be able to get insight from the Traveler. Commune with it, like Ikora was trying to. The Guardian received a vision before. Maybe they will again. Cade's out there right now, looking for a way.
And when that fails?
Then we'll think of something else.
Traveler chose you, chose us. We were led here.
Cade, he's not the same as he was before you.
Went out in a blaze of glory? Go ahead, you can say it. Wait, did someone join our call?
Guardian. We were just discussing Zavala's crisis of faith. I know you feel it too. He's wandering.
Crisis? The man lives and breathes crisis, Ikora. He's having a hell of a week, but I mean, he's the commander.
Our friend is hurting. The Traveler restored our family, while the Witness dangles the family he lost in front of him. He needs something valid, a reason to believe.
Well, I know. About that. Look, there's a good chance this bet doesn't pay out. I'm not looking.